now. Hey! It's on sale over there. In the lit up recesses of your mind. It's called Crisis Point. More of that later. This song's for the refugees, the people who travel from one land that's been bombed to fuck by the white man over to the white man's territory, where apparently this will like love, peace and unity for mankind. And they get to the border, and if they're lucky enough to get into the country, having suffered all the fucking deprivations of losing everything you ever had, including your relatives, your homes, your source of food and water. And then the tabloid newspapers come up with all this nationalistic, xenophobic bullshit about them coming in and taking our jobs. Fuck off. It's embarrassing. We're part of the same culture that produces this racist shit. It's all strange land.